Ralph coaches Tennessee softball. So does Karen. Together, they've led the Volunteers to 6 Women's College World Series in 9 years. But the power coaches are also a power couple. A state of Tennessee nepotism law states you can't supervise a spouse, so they are co-head coaches.
The positives are we get to spend a lot of time together. The negatives are we get to spend a lot of time together.
We're together 24/7 and softball is never off. We're constantly talking about softball, but I don't think either of us would have it any other way.
Having your wife with you all the time, I think she's a brilliant coach, and I think she brings a lot to the team and also to our marriage, but there are some tough times. You know, we don't agree on everything, and especially some of the pitches she calls.
June is their 20-year anniversary, but it's another memorable 20 they often discuss.
20 minutes late for the rehearsal.
I was 20 minutes late, and I was expecting Here Comes the Bride, and some Lutheran hymn came on, and I don't know what it was, and I said, what the heck is that?
Not good timing. Stressful enough to plan a wedding without him questioning my choice of processional songs at that moment in time.
I still wanted Here Comes the Bride.
He didn't get it.
There's those little moments during practice when you can see that they're kind of getting at each other with something. So that's the joy of it, just to see that. Coaching the game that I love together, and it's just kind of that hope that that can be you one day.